What happened in the third round, Joe, with the cut eye?
Well, I hit Cane with three punches. A left, a right, and a left. The right one, which was a short hook, sliced him going across the way. And if you look at the cut eye on his left, on his, what do you call it, on his left eye, you'll find that it's a zigzag. It's not, it couldn't possibly have been done with a head, as they claim it, as he claims it bloody was.